Welcome to the show. My guest is Jennifer. Jennifer, why are you here?
Because this summer I went to see my biological mom in California that I haven't seen ever in my life. It's the first time seeing her.
Did she give you up for adoption?
Yeah, she gave me up for adoption. And I thought I could make a good relationship with her, get to know her more, start my life out there with her. And then after about a month, I realized I couldn't stay because of her husband. Her husband ruined it for me.
And how did her husband ruin the experience for you?
He got very drunk and he came on to me. And also we got into an argument a few times, and two times he spit on me, spit right in my face.
He spit on you?
Yeah.
How did he come on to you?
He kept on asking me if he could see it, meaning he wanted me to take my pants off. And I kept on saying no over again.
Oh, he was asking you, did you want to see it?
No, if he could see me.
Oh, if he could see you.
Yeah. And when I went to go lay down in bed and get away from him, he came in there and tried to kiss me.
And what did you do?
Just turned my head. I was like, no. And then he tried to act like he was all sorry for it and crying and everything, but I can't really forgive a person that's like that.
Did you tell your mom about this?
He told her the next day because I kept on acting strange and kept, like, crying and everything.
And she's been married to this guy for a while now? Or?
Yeah.
How you doing, Ronnie?
I'm doing all right.
So, you know, I don't even know you.
Yeah.
I haven't met you, never seen you before. And then I watch this tape that you make for my show, and I go,
well, I'm pretty damn upset, that's why. I'm the one that came to my wife and told her the truth about what happened, because I'm a man, I take responsibilities for what I've done my whole life. I try to do as much for her, but no, she's so thick-headed that she don't want to.
How do you talk about a 19-year-old child like
Because she's a kid.
She's a kid.
That's why
you
called
her a slut and everything else?
Well, what are you going to expect from a woman or a child that's sticking their ass up in the air and provoking a man? You're a man. What did you do? Wouldn't you be kind of, come on. You're
what
a
would
man.
I, what? What? What would I do?
Well, if any man's going to be kind of.
Any man?
Yeah.
Or just a man?
I'm not.
So I'm wondering, who would I believe? The two-time convicted felon
or
the 19-year-old girl?
A 19-year-old that's a damn liar, too. Why couldn't she come out here and confront me? I guess she'll get her chance, right?
Because she's a child. She's young.
Because she's scared because she's
scared
a damn liar. Because she's a liar.
Maybe
she's a liar.
Spit
she
out
is
the face
a damn
again,
liar,
huh?
And I'll say it to her face a million times.
Where's that
a million
spitting
times.
Where's that spitting problem now?
I ain't spitting on you because you're a rat, too. You're a freaking rat. You're a freaking rat, too.
I did not lie. Because you did spit in my face two times. Yes, you did.
What else do you got to say? If I spit in your face and put hands on you like
you know what? The spitting part's disgusting enough, but you admitted that you tried to have her to take her clothes off. You
I
tried
didn't try
to hit
her
on
to
her.
Take her pants off.
You tried
yeah,
to hit on her.
No, I did not. No, I did not. You know what? Let's get a lighter.
Did you try to kiss her?
Did
you try to kiss her?
Either.
Yeah,
you're
you
full
did.
Of it. You're full
you,
of it.
You leaned down when
you're,
I was laying down on my bed. You leaned down and tried to kiss me.
I told my wife the whole truth about what happened, and
yeah,
you'll never say.
Well, what was the truth? You said you hit on her. Well, how did you try to hit on her?
I asked her to take her shirt off. I did not tell her to take her pants off.
No, you did
yeah,
not.
Yeah,
that's
no,
just a totally different
me.
Thing.
You said, can
I told
see
my
it
wife exactly what
you.
Happened.
You were looking down here. You was like, can I see it? Can I see it? Can
no,
see
I did
it?
Not.
I was like, no.
No, I did
and
not.
And then I finally walked away, and I went to lay down, and you came right behind me and tried to lean down and kiss me, and I had to turn my face away
oh,
from
you're
you.
Full of, yeah,
no, you're full of crap.
You know what? You're stupid white trash, man.
No, I'm
you're
not.
You're white trash.
Oh, wow.
You're a freaking liar. You're a piece of garbage. You know what? Don't ever call my house again. I don't want nothing to do with
you.
I don't want nothing to do with you because you're a damn liar. You're a freaking liar.
I want to meet the woman that said, I have to have you as a husband.
I don't treat her. I do not treat her. I told you the truth. I'm the one that came to you and told you the truth. And every time I try to stay away from her like you asked me to, she would follow me into the kitchen. The day that she had
something. Why does your wife have to ask you to stay away from her?
Because she don't trust her. That's why. She told me herself.
Is that true? You don't trust your daughter?
Tell them the truth. Tell them the truth. Tell them the truth. Tell them what you told me.
I don't really trust any women.
Thank you. Thank you. I'm a liar.
Hold on a second. This isn't any woman. This is your daughter.
Steve!
I'm sorry.
Has your daughter given you any reason not to trust her?
No.
Has she ever acted inappropriately towards your husband?
No.
So, you know, why would you then tell him, stay away from her?
Well, I was trying to stay away from her, but every time, and you know,
I didn't know what to believe because nobody told me anything.
Every time I try to leave the room and go somewhere, go to the kitchen, make something to eat or whatever for us, and yes, I do cook for myself. That's a lie, too.
No, it's not.
Do I cook?
Once in a while.
But I cook.
Once in a while.
I don't have her do everything for me.
Well, while I was there, you did.
Yeah,
well, you
right.
had me go down to the store.
Guess who was buying all the food and all the junk food
well,
that you wanted to eat? I was paying for
she
it.
She got food, too.
Yeah, because I got on her butt and had her to go do it because she wanted everything for free.
How did you pay for it?
Huh? I was on disability because I broke my hand.
Okay, yeah, you had no money. You had money to buy alcohol every day.
Yeah, but I was making sure both of you guys were fed, too, huh?
No, I had to
get
food.
I get the alcohol.
Yeah, but that's why you had to get food stamps.
Let your wife talk.
Go ahead.
Let your wife talk.
Say what you got to say.
No, I get the alcohol, and I'm tired of it.
Okay, then that's fine.
I'm not doing it anymore.
Okay, that's fine.
How do you get the alcohol?
That's fine.
I gotta go to the store and beg for change.
Okay.
It makes me feel worthless.
Well, so he fine. Makes. You know he what? Makes if you don't it. Like it, I'll leave. I'll pack my stuff and
no,
leave.
No, I don't want you to leave.
Well, then you know what? Don't come.
I love you.
Know what?
I just want you to get help. I want you
well,
to
whatever.
Change your. Change
whatever.
Your
I'll do it. She's acting like I've been abusing you. That's BS.
I didn't say that. I didn't say you
said that
there.
I haven't, since you were over here, that I had been, I didn't treat her well and had her do
well,
everything for me?
I didn't say you abused
well,
her,
Well, 2 weeks ago,
been
when you got drunk,
long.
I got a metal chair thrown at me. I had a bruise on my leg for 2 weeks.
Okay, that's the truth. That's the truth.
And you pulled me by my hair just because you didn't have your beer.
It's the truth, I'll admit it.
And you
oh,
think
so that's
I'm
not
out
abuse?
Cheating on you.
That's not abusing
that's
your
abuse.
Wife?
That's abuse.
And you accused me of being out cheating on you. If I was cheating on you, you
well,
think
you've
I would
have done it before. You've done it before.
I left too, didn't I?
Yeah.
If I was doing it now, I would have left you. Because I'm sure they would have probably treated me a lot better.
Well, the guy you left with is dead now. Because he got what he deserved for messing with another man's wife.
No.
Did you kill another man?
No, I did not. No, he died because of complications from... No.
I almost had it! And then you know that here your daughter comes, tracks you down, wants to be with you, and you know by his actions of doing it to you, you know that he's doing it to her. And yeah, you know, nobody's even got to tell you. You say, oh, I didn't know, nobody told me. My God, you see what's going on in your house?
Well, they didn't tell me about the sexual thing. They didn't tell me about that.
Well, I thought he told you all about it.
No, he just told me he made a pass at you. That's all he said. He wouldn't tell me anything else.
Well, he wouldn't tell you anything else? Don't you say, what the hell did you do with my daughter?
I did, and he wouldn't discuss it with me.
Well, then you say, get your ass out of my house. I got to ask you again, Mom, who do you believe, your husband or her?
My daughter.
Do you want a relationship with your mother?
Yes, I do.
Do you love your mother?
Yes, a lot.
The show is over. You will just let us know which way you're going to go in life. You're going to go out that door and go be with Ronnie, or are you going to go out that door and be with your daughter?
I want to go home with my husband, but I still want to be in my daughter's life. You don't have to be around him. We can go places together by ourselves. We've been working our relationship for 5 years, and he's my best friend. Other than his drinking, then everything else is fine. As long as he gets help for his drinking. I'm sorry, I love you, and I just want you to get help.
No, I offered you help to go to counseling a long time ago.
My daughter's going to be part of my life.
Well, that's fine. I never said that you could never talk to your daughter. I never denied you any kind of relationship with your daughter. When your daughter called, I was happy. I'll buy us each a phone. You had your own phone, so she could call you, so she don't have to talk to me.